Hey everyone, it's Ming and welcome back to my channel. Here is a video of me removing acrylic from my nails using my non-dominant hand and also prepping for a fill. So of course I have many tutorials of me working on clients and I will be uploading a lot more content, but this one is more for my fellow nail techs who ask me a lot about how I do my non-dominant hand. So this is just going to be a video of me showing how I prep for a fill. Typically I don't do fills on myself, I just feel like they're too time consuming. I'd rather just cut my nails and do a soak off, do a full set, it's always quicker. And I don't like when you see the old set under the nails, so majority of the time I do not do fills. But for this video I am going to show you what I would do when I do a fill on myself. So I'm using this coarse tornado bit that I got from Nail Supply Glamour, and I'm just removing the bulk of the acrylic from the nail. Because this is my right hand and I'm using my left hand, this is how I prefer to hold the tools. Even my brush I hold outward versus like a pen, because of course this is my left hand, so I use it away from my body to keep the acrylic from flying in my face, and it helps me to have a more steady grip on it. Now this is sped up of course, so when I'm doing this hand I tend to go very slow. I use the coarse bit to remove the majority of the bulk, and then I came in with a medium carbide bit to get a lot closer to getting that color off of the layer without moving so much so quickly. So this just kind of smooths it out a little more, like I do for my clients. Then just go with my fine sanding band to remove the dead skin from the nail plate, push back the cuticle, clean it, just like I do with my clients. Just of course holding a little bit differently, whatever is comfortable for you. If you have a hard time doing your non-dominant hand, it's best to just take your time. It's going to be a long process in comparison to doing your dominant hand, or in comparison to do your, or working with your dominant hand, or in comparison to doing a client. So just want to take your time. Of course you're going to clean out all the lifted part of the nail to prep, and just make sure all of that is blended really well. Then you just will go in of course with your primer, antifungal solution, or whatever you like to use before you're prepping, before you lay your acrylic, just like normal. And I'll also come back and show you guys when I am applying my acrylic to my dominant hand using my non-dominant hand in future videos. So if you guys have any questions, please leave them in the comments or inbox me. While you're here, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Gripping on your waist, flexed up, trying to bend you out of place. Made love on a low key, now I'm trying to fuck your broad day. Tell me leave, I'ma stay, I'm just trying to get a taste. Chef's kiss for my next wish, lay it lock on my face. Okay, I like it, my pipe likely. Have her redialing, trying to fight it. She gon' throw it back, I'ma run and get a ring, yeah. Then she gon' open up and take one for the team, yeah.